The world's longest-serving president is seeking re-election to continue his 43-year rule in Equatorial Guinea. President Teodoro Obiang Nguema Mbasogo, who is 80 years of age, has presided over a regime marked by alleged human rights abuses, including torture and disappearances.